Hello friends, welcome to Javas. Now I am going to explain the topic CD store towards reliable, secure and cost efficiency cloud storage via convergent dispersal. Means the aim of the project is to achieve multi-cloud storage to public cloud with reliability, security and cost efficiency. The problem is that nowadays in the real world, most of the organization uploading their files to the cloud with security, but uploading repeated files to the cloud causes a storage problem, volume and security issues, like hackers can hack the data from the cloud. To overcome this problem, we are proposing a CD store system with more security and cost efficiency. CD store uses deduplication to reduce both bandwidth and storage cost. To create this application, we're going to use Eclipse IDE and we're going to follow MVC architecture methodology. This is the application of the project. To run this application, start the Tomcat, go to the browser, type localhost colon 8080 Tomcat manager, here we consist of the two modules, admin and user module. Show profile, admin can view his profile and he can edit the profile and he can change his password. Admin is going to maintain all the group member details. Admin is going to add all the user details and is going to maintain all the users, add, edit and delete cloud details. Here admin is going to maintain all the client server details, hash details and transaction. Admin can view based on the group members transaction. Sign out. Login with a user. The user can view his profile details and he can edit the profile and change password. Upload file. Upload file and you can read the files. Select the upload. Select the file to upload from the local system. Submit. Divide the file into the blocks. Create a hash code for each block. Check the deduplication of the block using a hash code level 1, level 2 and level 3. The duplication, then change the key. No need to store the block, else create a record in a hash table. While uploading a file, it will be encrypted with the key and store the block in the cloud. Insert the record. The record as inserted in the file uploaded table with the file details and block details. Show the file uploader success to the user. File download. List all the files uploaded by the user. Select the file to download. Get the file block details. Download all the blocks and decrypt all the files with the key. Now merge all the blocks. File has downloaded successfully to the local system. Transaction details.